Hello, in this video we will be reviewing the PDF to JSON activity. So I have already added the PDF to JSON activity into pdf.core scope. Here we can see like mainly it is containing the PDF file as an input parameter. We can provide either the URL or the absolute file path in the inputs, and there are other inputs. For example, if we want to restrict the extraction of the data as JSON for certain region only, then we can provide the coordinates of the region in here. If we want to restrict the extraction to certain pages only, then we can provide the page numbers in the comma separated format in here. If our input PDF is password protected, then we can provide the PDF document password here. And here are some other outputs. For example, this output text contains the JSON text format for the extraction result, and result file URL contains the URL of the generated extracted JSON. Let us see this in action. So here I have one sample file for invoice. You can see like it is containing some dummy items here, and let us try to extract this particular table in JSON format. So first of all, we need to provide the input file. So I'm copying and pasting a path here, and let me also provide the destination file path here. So let us assume like our destination will be in this output folder. So I'm providing path to output file, and here we only want to extract this table, not whole the document. So to get the coordinates, I am using this program named PDF Multitool. So PDF Multitool is a freeware provided by the Byte Scout. If you want this program, you can just Google this out and install. It is very useful in this kind of scenarios. Let me select table here and double click to this coordinates. So it is copied to the clipboard, and now let me provide extraction region here. Okay, and for the output text, here I'm creating the variable. Let me name it extracted JSON, and here we are providing one here. Let me add the path variable name here, like extracted JSON, and let me save here and let me run. So upon the successful execution, we will see a message box containing the JSON output, and as well as the result file should be generated. Okay, so here we can see a message box containing the all the JSONs. So it is also providing the other aspects of the element, for example font name, font size, coordinates along with the text. So it is very useful. And let us check this JSON also. So let me open with the Sublime text, and we can see all the data are here. So this is how we can use the PDF to JSON UiPath activity to extract JSON from PDF documents. Thank you.